Why would we want to go back to Rachel Notley, the NDP?
From 2015 to 2019, it was really devastating.
You feel like Alberta was in depression, even though Canada was doing well, right?
They shut down our resource industry. They killed the pipelines.
And then we have like the carbon tax.
They basically crippled Alberta's economy.
If the NDP got back into power, I think it'll be a very scary time for Alberta.
We tried NDP before and then it doesn't work.
It's just not something that you want to do.